yesterday is done. See the pretty countryside.
Merrily we roll along, roll along, bursting with dreams.
Traveling's the fun,
flashing by the countryside.
Yourself a roam, get to know the countryside.
Soon enough you're merrily, merrily practicing dreams.
Dreams that will explode, waking up the countryside.
Everybody merrily, merrily.
Bending with the road, gliding through the countryside. Merrily we roll along, catching our dreams. Dreams that will explode, waking up the countryside. Everybody merrily, merrily, singing your song.
It's called thieves get rich and saints get shot. It's called God don't answer prayers a lot. Okay, now you know. Okay, now you know. Now forget it, don't fall apart at the seams. It's called letting go your illusions, and don't confuse them with dreams. Yes, sir, quite a blow. Don't regret it, and don't let's go to extremes. It's called what's your choice? It's called count to ten. It's called burn your bridges, start again. You should burn them every now and then. Or you never grow, because now you grow, that's the killer, is now you grow. You're right, nothing's fair, and it's all a plot, and tomorrow doesn't look too hot. Right, you better look at what you've got. Over here, hello.
Not a blessing
somehow part of my life. And you won't go away, so there's hell to pay. And until I die, I'll die day after day after day after day after day after day after day, till the days go by, till the days go by, till the days go by.
Those smug little men with their smug little schemes, they forgot one thing: the play isn't over by a long shot yet. There are heroes in the world, princes and heroes in the world, and one of them will save us. Wait and see. Wait and see. There won't be trumpets or bolts of fire to say he's coming.
Next. upset the cart, and laugh at the king. Well, I say, laugh at the king's will make you cry.
He gave me such a fright, I thought you was a ghost. Half a minute, can't you see?
See them thing.
All I meant is that I haven't seen a closer of a week. Did you come here for a pie, sir? Do forgive me if my head's a little vague.
Oh, what is that?
But you think we have the plague? From the way that people keep avoiding.
No, you don't.
Heaven knows I try, sir. Oh, but there's no one comes in even to a hint. Right you are, sir, would you like a drop of ale? Mind you, I can hardly blame them. These are probably the worst pies in London. I know why nobody cares to take them. I should know. I make them, but good, no, the worst pies in London. Even that's polite, the worst pies in London. If you dare to take a bite, is that just disgusting? You have to concede it. It's nothing but crusting. Oh, here, drink this. You need it. The worst pies in London. And no wonder with the price of meat what it is.
When you get it, never thought I'd live to see the day. Men are thinking what a treat fighting for animals. What a dine in the street.
Mrs. Mooney has a pie shop. Does a business when I notice something weird.
Lately all her neighbor's cats have disappeared. Have to hand it to her for what I call. And her pies, puppet pussies and a pie. What are you doing my shop?
Just the thought of it's enough to make you sick. And I'm telling you, that pussy gets quick. No denying times is hard, sir. Even harder than the worst pies in London. Only hard and nothing more. Is that just revolting?
Thank you. Let me see the world with clouds. Take me to the world. Out where I can watch through crowds. Take me to the world. Oh, world that smiles with streets instead of us. Where I can walk for miles with you. Take me to the world that's real. Show me how it's done. Teach me how to laugh, to feel. Move me to the sun. Just hold. We shall see the world come true. We shall have the world. I won't be afraid with you. We shall have the world. I'll hold your hand and know I'm not alone. We shall.
Once I hated this city, now I can't get me down. Slushy, humid, and gritty, what a pretty town. Once thought I could be joller, more depressing, less gay. Now my favorite color is gray. Lack of sun on a one-way street. I love the grime all the time. And what more do I need? My window pane has a lovely view. An inch of sky and a fly or two. What I can see, half a tree. And what more do I need? The dust is thick and it's cooling. It simply can't be excused. In winter, even the falling snow looks used. My window pane may not give much light, but I see use and the view is bright. If I can love you, I'll pay the dirt pay.
Above the sun and speed. Not to lie or be misled.
again. I should have heeded her advice, but he seemed so nice. And he showed me things, many beautiful things that I hadn't got to explore. They were off my path, so I never had dared. I had been so careful, I never had cared. And he made me feel excited, well excited and scared. When he said, "Come in," with that sickening grin, how could I know? Dark, slimy path, the world, my secrets that I never want to know. And when everything familiar seemed to disappear forever, at the end of the path was granny once again. So we wait in the dark until someone set us free, and we're brought into the light, and we're back at the start. And I know things now, many valuable things that I hadn't known before. Do not put your faith in a cape and a hood. They will not protect you the way that they should. And take extra care of strangers. Even flowers have their dangers, and though scary, is excited. Nice is different than good. Now I know, don't be scared. Cranny is right, just be prepared. Isn't it nice to know a lot? And a little bit not.
Never, it's these woods. facts. Find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of these woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a moment. One peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more? Either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never? And that's what woods are for. For those moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments. Life were only moments, then you'd never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment who can live in the woods. And to get what you wish, only just for a moment, these are dangerous woods. Let the moment go, don't forget it for a moment though. Just remembering you've had. Now I understand, and it's time to leave the woods.
Why is it that you always get to sit in the shade while I have to stand in the sun? George? Hello, George? There is someone in this dress. A trickle of sweat on the back of the head. He always does this. Now the foot is dead. Sunday in the park with George. One more the collar is damp. Beginning to pinch. The bustle slipping. I won't budge you 1 inch. Who was at the zoo, George? Who was at the zoo? The monkeys and who, George? The monkeys and who? Well, there are worse things than staring at the water on a Sunday. There are worse things than staring at the water as you're posing for a portrait after sleeping on the ferry, after getting up at 7 to come over to an island in the middle of the river half an hour from the city on a Sunday. On a Sunday. In the park with...
Don't move the mouth.
Depressing. George looks ahead. George sees the dark. George is afraid. Where are the people out strolling on Sunday? George looks within. George is adrift. George goes by guessing. George looks behind. He had a gift. When did it fade? You wanted people out strolling on Sunday. Sorry, Marie. See, George, remember how George used to be. Stretching his vision in every direction. See, George attempting to see a connection. When all he can see is maybe a tree. The family tree. Sorry, Marie. George sees the park, George sees it dying. George, you may fade, leaving no mark, just passing through. George is aground, George has outgrown what he can do. George would have liked to see people out strolling on Sunday.
Are you working on something new?
No. I'm not working on anything new.
That is not like you, George.
I've nothing to say.
Many things.
Well, nothing.
nothing that's not been said.
Sit by you.
I do not know where to go. I want to make things that count.
I did
things
what
that
I
will
had
be
to
new.
Do.
What am I to do?
On the brink.
What?
everything.
Gives you the shivers, makes you think there's so much stuff to sing.
With music and you the words.
Tell them things they don't know.
Up to us, pal, to show them. Our time, breathe it in. Worlds to change and worlds to win. Our turn, we're once new. Me and you.
And hang a plaque.
This is where we began, being what we can.
It's our heads on the block. Give us room and start the clock. Our dream coming true. Me and you, pal, me and you.
Me and you, me and you.